how to do a strong tawba. A'udhu billahi minash shaitan rajim, bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In order to do a strong tawba, you have the first thing, you have to have a strong niyyah that yes, inshallah, and I am going to fight the inside shaitan nafs, and I am going to go against him, and I am going to obey Allah, and I am going to do my ibadah on time, and I am going to stop myself what takes me to the evil. And that's the first condition. You have to have a strong intention that yes, inshallah, this is my final repentance and I'm not going to do ever again. The second thing, make a two salatul astaghfar. That is not obligated, but it is better. But it's better to do that. It's called salatul tawbah, or it's called salatul repentance. You make a repentance, or you can do it anytime, anywhere in your heart. Oh, ya Allah, forgive me, I promise you. The promise you make, it has to be a very, very strong promise. And even it's break another time, keep doing that until your iman gets very stronger.